Welcome back. This is the sixth video in the Wireless Terminology video series. This video series is designed to support the Canadian public in understanding the terminology commonly used by all wireless service providers in Canada. This video will cover coverage and network. A coverage map shows where a wireless service provider provides wireless service. Coverage maps help customers determine whether a service provider's wireless service will be suitable in a particular geographical area. A local calling area is an area where the customer's telephone number is considered to be home. A personal hotspot / Wi-Fi is a feature available on certain wireless devices when the service plan includes mobile data use. Customers can activate the feature on their device to use the cellular network to create a Wi-Fi hotspot in the area within reach of the wireless device. For example, this would allow customers to connect their laptop or tablet to the internet via their smartphone's connection to the cellular network. Service providers may implement internet traffic management policies in order to ensure all customers are able to access the internet. These policies can include measures to slow a user's traffic or to prioritize traffic or to detect heavy users in order to limit their bandwidth. Throttling refers to the specific practice of slowing down a customer's data speed once the customer reaches their preset data limit within a billing cycle, or high-capacity traffic, or during certain times of the day. Service providers are required to inform customers about their internet traffic management policies and if they intend to use throttling.